On April the 18th, Thailand's Department of Marine and Coastal Resources confirmed that the shark which attacked a Norwegian tourist in waters off Hua-Hin was a bull shark. Local officials then announced a plan to install a 300-meter anti-shark net at Noi Beach to prevent sharks entering shallow waters, and have asked tourists not to swim until the shark net is installed. After the report of the shark attack was publicized, locals and Thai tourists gathered on the Hua-Hin coastline hoping to see sharks. Many of them said this was their first chance to see sharks in the wild.